In Elgin, in Douglas Ross's Moray constituency, voters are taking sides between their local MP and Jacob Rees-Mogg.
For Rees-Mogg to say that the leader of the Tory party in Scotland was a nobody is, you know, it's pretty shocking.
I find him quite arrogant, but Douglas Ross is great for Moray.
Douglas Ross is a lightweight. He could be right.
What, though, of his constituents? Douglas Ross is the MP for Moray, and we've been talking to people there who've been picking sides between their local MP and Jacob Rees-Mogg.
And what do you make of senior Tories like Jacob Rees-Mogg, the way they've dismissed Douglas Ross? And
That is just so typical of his kind. They just rubbish Scotland every turn.
I think anyone with common sense would tell you the Prime Minister's long past his sell-by date, really. I mean, I'm 76 and all I've seen is a Parliament in England going down and down and down. How many broken promises have they had? You know, it's disgusting, really.
What do you make of what Jacob Rees-Mogg has had to say about Douglas, you know, saying that he's insignificant?
Oh, he's an idiot. He is. If you can't watch the television and look at these people and just, you know, they're lying. How many broken promises have we had?
I agree with Douglas, completely 100% behind Douglas Ross.
And just in terms of what Jacob Rees-Mogg has said about Douglas and you know, his office as leader of the Scottish Tories, what do you make of that, though he's been dismissed by people?
Well, I find him quite arrogant.
If it hadn't been for Prime Minister Douglas Ross, wouldn't have been in power, I don't think. But he's not even going to stand for Parliament again.
And what do you make of what Jacob Rees-Mogg has had to say? You know, he can be very dismissive of what Douglas had to say.
I never heard. He said.
He said he was a lightweight.
Douglas Ross is a lightweight. He could be right.
Okay, no.
I didn't like a Prime Minister in the first place. It tells lies all the time. Lies. Oh, aye, that's him.
So
yes, I think he was right in doing that. Yeah, definitely.
And what do you make of the way that the senior Tories have reacted to Douglas in terms of...
Well, what I've saw in the news not this morning in the media, I think it's pretty shocking. And it kind of shows their contempt for Scotland. You know, for Rees-Mogg to say that the leader of the Tory party in Scotland was a nobody is, you know, it's pretty shocking, you know, in a professional manner.
I think Douglas Ross probably came out top there in those conversations with some of his constituents, although there were views on both sides.